So one of the first goals of Sportech on 14th of July, 14th of May, and I've been doing fine ever since, and I had very little side effects, and since then I'm here in fact I've been doing fine, and I'm quite happy and proud to be the first Indian to be on Sportech. So the second dose will come in 21 days. So the vaccine is priced at 948 rupees plus GST, which totals up to 995 rupees. That is for each dose. So you have to take two doses, so multiply that by two, so approximately 1,990 rupees. So we're doing this dry run here to make sure that we have the logistics in place. We have the cold chain in place, because the minus rate will be product. And we want to make sure that we have all the things in place before India can be tested and rolled out in a much larger segment. We are doing all the checks, we are vaccinating a few of the people who have turned up here to get all those things right, to make sure that the program is ramped up in the next few weeks of operation will be very smooth. Thank you.
I know about the specifically.